So, Lexi, this video is for you, and this will be probably up to the timeline. I do not know actually at this point. So, today I've been wearing this. I still have all of my wearing pajamas on because today was my Christmas jumper day. So, yeah, I didn't really have a Christmas jumper, so yeah, I wore your jumper, your pink and white one. With the New York City logo thing on it. And then I had your yellow on. I had your undies on. I had your socks on. Right here. And then I had your shoes on. Your Minnie Mouse boots, trainers. With the Velcro on them. Not your black trainers, the ones that are like boots. Yeah. And then, of course, I didn't wear your coat. I did not do that. It just kind of looks like a budgie. So, yeah. And I just want to say, if you see any of the spirits videos, there's dogs in it, that's Olivia. Because, yeah, we were playing, and yeah, Olivia went over that. Yeah. Blah, 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 blah. So I'm going to read you a story. I'm going to prove to you that I'm a good reader, okay? Get that? Okay. My back. Stay. You'll probably be able to see this, but you will actually. Get that back. See you in a second. I saw the room. If you still want to. I'm not gonna make up stories, but I'm gonna get a story, so I'm gonna go for my. Okay. I know what I'm thinking. I know you're. Oh, not my favourite book. My favourite book story. I'm not gonna read you a story. So see this? It's my book. Yeah, it's called Scumbag Book. Yeah, it is. That was disgusting. The school. Yeah, I just covered it. Like, I'll show you that. This is lots of fun. That was a water pen, but. Hello, people. Okay, so the secret messages. How many tiaras are there? We have one tiara. Rigor. So this is gross right now. I'm just trying to. Here's one tiara, I'm guessing that's two tiara, three tiara. One or two tiaras. Or three. No. The secret message up there. What is it? Show me. Mario! I've been done so far away. So yeah, it's fading away because it does fade away a lot. I guess so. I'm just gonna get on to the other one because this. I'm gonna get on to what I like. You're learning fudge aquamagic. Yeah, I want a different page. That's a spear maker. Okay, so we have to find one pink shell, two oranges, one pink bow, three gold swords, and one gold heart. This is how much I've done so far. Well, it's even. Time for now because it's been 7 minutes. This is only like 9 minutes, and it is quite long, but like that. Not very long. What? I like it. Yeah, it's not fully covered, but so make it go to 8 to 10 if you want. No, actually 8 Wednesday when I want to do the word I look back here will be too sorry. Yep. Yeah. Hey guys, I'll do your story, but then, yeah.